Alright, hey guys, I'm going to be showing you how to install the Make Air Sundance. So, this is a 5-bladed fan. So first, we're going to put on, I'll show you the parts. Blade arm, mounting bracket, blade, motor, your screws, and here's your tools you'll probably need. You're going to need a Phillips screwdriver, or if you have a new fan, then you can strip it with wire strippers. So, let's get started. So we're going to put the blades on this. Screws in, then tighten it. Take it down, not too tight because you might crack the blade. Alright, got the blade there. Now repeat for the remaining blades. Alright, now we're gonna put the mounting bracket up there. Thank you. Now we're gonna put on the mounting bracket. Here we go. All right, let's wire this. So connect your ground wires to your ground. Hooded canopy. Alright, so then you put on the canopy. Alright, so let's find the blades. Next step is to install the fan blades. Nice screw it. Fudge.
gonna screw in here. And then lid. No, repeat the remaining blades. Alright, I'm gonna put the pull chain on now. Here's the fob. To test it out. Yep, it's working. Wow. All right. Good job.